Lassen. I'm sorry to dump this turd on you, but I've been waiting 6 months for this transfer, and I'm not about to don my cape just because Alanda made an asshole decision.
Excuse me?
Ah, oh, thank you. Come closer. Closer, please. I won't bite.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about? Crystal Dawn aren't here. That's an Eastern African problem.
What? Haven't you seen the leaflets lying around? The stencils on the wall? You are
no. I'll pop by the shop later,
Hello?
Okay?
Please, step in. Hello? Please. Step in.
Huh? No, when I bump into someone,
step in.
I say sorry. Sure, we'll wait.
Jeez. General Zayden won. Paper the whole city with these things? You know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people will believe it.
Yeah, I don't know.
What if some real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name.
Mr. Shopkeeper?
They're terrorist organization. What are they gonna complain to? Look, if they do find out, you and me are at the far bottom of a very long list. Now, I'd worry less about Crystal Dawn and more about the guy who pays our wages. Ah, yes. The risk of being hanged as a traitor.
Huh? Is anybody there?
Whoa!